race across the Islanders' blue line. Gave it to Ronan, who ran out of space. Puck loose for Travis Green. Up and around the boards and spun right to Brashear. Shoots, hits the chance and into the net. Oh, what a way to lose a hockey game. Oh, man.
Let's take a look. There's the puck as it was shot around, but it took a bad bounce. There's LaChance. He moved out just as Brashear shot it. Look at bang. Into the face, into the net. The Islanders lose a heartbreaker, and the Montreal Canadiens get a big break here with Scott LaChance. See that puck come up high, ducked into it, and the puck deflected into the net.
Unbelievable.